Where? Where's our country? What country? You don't even know what you're standing here for. You haven't even got a clue. Fucking easy, Jack. You haven't got a clue. What, they're Irish?
Are you homeless?
I'm homeless, sir. 7 years in this country. And it's people that kept me alive, the people of the island. The government done everything in their power to put me to prison. They put me to institutionalising. And they assaulted me, hurting me, managed the time. I'm here today to fight, to talk, and to breathe about this conversation. And thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Up the Irish. Listen to me, this big debate has not all got to do with the homeless. But we're a part of the society that is homeless, that you've rejected for years and put us to the back of the list today. I brought different people into this country and give them bigger opportunities. That's why we're holding this poster in my hand today. For a freedom of a right, of a country, of an island that I was born in. Thank you.
Up the homeless!
The homeless!
Support the Irish homeless!
Support the Irish homeless!
You give everyone in the world a chance.
The government's supposed to give a fuck about the Irish homeless! We've got two big borders now!
We're told we're gone in the head! But we've proved that we're not gone! We're standing as men!
We're coming back!
We're standing as a group! As a nation this time!
Up the homeless! Up the homeless!
What?
Up the homeless! The fucking Irish homeless!
Damn it, bitch!
Homeless!
Why?
It's time to sing a song. Sing a nice song. A holy song. A holy song. An ancient song. An Irish.
No problem.
It's very suffering, it's very hurt. And it's lovely to see people like yourself that's going to hurt.
But they don't have much coke like last time, did they?
Oh no, we'll see. That was planned by the Galway City Council. The protest against us. Do you know that? That was the Galway City Council that planned that.
Is it?
Yeah, sure. So
that's when they ambush us then, isn't it?
Yeah.
When you go down to the... That's when you meet the main guys.
Oh yeah, it's a pop out.
We're ready for war.
They don't care, they're all rich kids, like,
exactly,
you know.
Brother,
like, you can get strike boxing or anything, yeah.
Nice.
I love that man with a shove one or faces.
Are you homeless?
Huh?
Are you homeless yourself?
I am homeless, yeah.
And so if you find it disgraceful seeing these people across here, like harassing.
It's a fucking disgrace.
Like, it's shocking, isn't it?
It's a disgrace the way we're discriminated by our own fucking government.
Yeah.
Because we do nothing wrong. You know what I mean? They're looking after foreign people that are coming into this fucking country, giving them everything that they want. What can we get? Nothing.
Yep.
Why? Because we're fucking Irish.
Yep. Hi.
It's a fucking disgrace. Now people do go against me, but you go like that.
Leave the homeless alone! Leave the homeless alone! Stop harassing homeless people!
Up the real Republicans! Not shitbags and the drugs, the children! Real Republicans! That died to see ye alive today! That died to see ye alive! An insect won't breathe too hard, but he's come and breathe together till you breathe dirt. And that's what's in front of me today. He's dirt. You don't know what you're on about. This man asked you a simple question, lads. A simple question was, are you with the homeless? Now, what are you on that side of the bridge? Answer, do you know why? Because you're all in trouble with your families. You all have your process to do this. And you all have your pocket money. So you're under the McDonald's for the 6 nuggets today. Chucky Arlaw, born on this island on the 25th day of the 7th month of the 9th in Chantla Hospital by my mum. But you, I can't even disguise you where you're from.
What for you, boy?
Hell, the devil, you're insects of the devil.
The new Santa.
The new year, old Satans. You're rats, you breathe dirt. Dirt you breathe. Chucky Arlaw.
Chucky
Arlaw. Chucky Arlaw. You're not standing here today for yourselves. You're standing here today for numbers to become friends of people that you don't even understand what they're even on about. Ye are disgusting, ye are disgraceful to this island, but believe me or believe me not, there's a lot of good people on this island, and there's some here today that I'm very proud to stand with, and I will stand again with. There's no money, has a word for me, because you know why? You didn't bring your script today, folks. Homeless are welcome here.
Homeless are welcome here. Homeless are welcome here. Homeless are welcome here. Homeless are welcome here. Homeless are welcome here.